I'm in a class called International Music Licensing in the Music Business Department, and we're taking a trip to Holland to go to Amsterdam in a city called Harlem and study at in Holland University. What are you working on?
So today we are at in Holland University and we just learned about Sony and ATV publishing.
What are you working on?
So I'm currently up at the top of the lookout at the Amsterdam Tower for music after a meeting with Massive Music here. It was amazing. They do a lot of sync and custom music for advertisements. It was really great.
What are you working on?
So we just finished our negotiations here at Holland University. We were negotiating music supervision deals, and I think we did a pretty good job.
We're on the International Music Licensing trip, and we're currently at the Tulip Gardens.
I'm working on eating this chocolate muffin. It's Nutella muffin and it tastes so good. We're heading over for the conference tour of in Holland University. And it will be really great. And Don will be leading the tour.
I will.
Welcome everybody. I don't know whether you're familiar with our guest from Berklee, welcome. Don Gordon.
What are you working on?
So I'll teach copyright law in Holland University. And you just saw a presentation on neighboring rights, copyright, transfer of rights, moral rights, all kind of dual laws subjects.
Hang on.
I can't do it, I'm nervous. I can't do it.
You can do it.